The first time I was born again, everything was one worse sin. I had Jesus on a notebook that had a fear of his father. Born again a second time, conception wasn't so divine. You gotta marry that girl and stay in line, and I didn't wanna be a bother. The third time I was born again, I left that girl that cheats, and then I found nirvana from within, swaddled up in dirty flannel. A family that misunderstood why I had to leave that neighborhood. Well, God's reception wasn't that good, and the devil had a clear channel. Ooh, 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 ooh. So I packed a bag and I left the sticks. Join the class of 96, where MTV's an empty fix. Of all the weekly flavors, Manson preached a devil's spell, but to teenagers that's an easy sell. I said, you wanna be rebellious, you should tell them Jesus is their savior. So he cast me up like an exorcist into the arms of a late night evangelist. For $1,000 vow, I made the list of all his weekly prayers. Well, I guess I would be quite surprised if he were the devil in disguise. It would be more clever to hide behind a political agenda. So I turned to the government to make some noise, cause I had one vote and I had one voice. I heard you can't be religious and pro-choice. I don't know why I even bother. Ooh, 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 ooh. Now I believe in God, there is no debate. But I believe in separation between church and state. I went back to the church to seal my faith, and they brought me to the Father. He said, you can't come in with that point of view. Well, just ask yourself, what would Jesus do? I would have said Jesus was a rebel too, but I didn't want to be a bother. Ooh. Found nirvana from within, the eyes of a girl who took me in, swaddled up in dirty flannel. We went back to my neighborhood and heard you can't get to heaven just being good. I smiled and said that I understood.
I always wonder, whenever I play that, about halfway through I kind of get a vibe for what's going on. This has to be a good room.